Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. In today's video, we'll be discussing some of the best horror movies available on Disney Plus Hotstar.
Sleep tight, no screaming.
Don't Look Under the Bed. It's rare that a TV movie offers genuine scares, and even rarer still when it's a TV movie produced for the kid-centered Disney Channel. Yet, 1999's Don't Look Under the Bed actually ended up scaring so many of its viewers that angry parents actually protested the film, getting it removed from the airwaves for a long time. The plot concerns Francis, a teen menaced by a boogeyman who emerges from under the titular furniture. This being a Disney film, the monster is more about playing pranks than eating people, and Frances enlists her imaginary friend Larry Houdini for help battling her tormentor. Hocus Pocus. There really isn't much left to say about 1993's Hocus Pocus, which blossomed from a minor box office flop into one of the most beloved Halloween season films out there. Hocus Pocus sees resurrected witch trio, the Sanderson sisters, set out to claim the soul of every child they can find in order to sustain their existence on Earth. While Hocus Pocus isn't exactly frightening for most of its running time, it does feature some unsettling moments, such as when Parker's witch, also named Sarah, uses her hypnotizing singing voice to try and lure the town's children to their doom. The Nightmare Before Christmas. One movie beloved by children the world over that's still likely to freak out both kids and adults in spots is 1993's The Nightmare Before Christmas, which was, of course, not directed by Tim Burton, despite the marketing leading many to believe otherwise. While director Henry Selick's Nightmare Before Christmas is at its core a heartfelt, enchanting tale, the maker is never too far away, and the film is packed with all creatures, fearsome monsters, and mannequin foes. While Jack Skellington's quest to merge Halloween and Christmas didn't really work out, The Nightmare Before Christmas endures as a true classic of its decade. The Black Hole. A theatrical Disney film that occasionally gets unjustly forgotten, 1979's The Black Hole contains lots of imagery shots to have viewers questioning what they have just seen, and also even sports a slight body count. The Black Hole is also a bit of an unlikely precursor to 1997 cult horror classic Event Horizon, concerning as it does a missing ship, it's boarded by the crew of different ship with connect the older vessel, and the captain of the missing ship that seems to have gone utterly insane.